Good morning. Sorry about the bad lighting, but it is around a little after 8 o'clock. I work at 9 o'clock today. What do you guys think of my hair? It's turned out actually really good. The color wasn't too far off on the normal color that I get, but Jimmy does such a good job. It's crazy. He's like a jack of all trades. He literally can do anything. The one reason why I like, well, there's a couple reasons why I like him dyeing my hair is because he gets like right close to the hairline and he doesn't make a mess of it. Like he is so precise and I don't have to worry about cleaning like anything off. And the other reason is he goes through my hair thoroughly, very, very thoroughly to make sure that every strand is literally covered. Like, I don't know where he learned that or really any of the tasks. Like, Jimmy can literally build anything. Like I had mentioned, he has built our workshop like from the ground up. And then he has renovated, like we renovated our kitchen 3 years ago. And the only thing that we did not do ourselves was the granite, obviously, and the cabinets. But Jimmy did everything else. We had to do rewiring. We had to do the pot lights that you see in the kitchen are new. Jimmy, he hooked up a garbage disposal in our sink. He rewired the electrical. He did everything. Drywalling. He does everything. There is not a thing that Jimmy can't do. He sews. The military taught him that, but he literally does everything, you guys. It's amazing. I'm one lucky woman. So that brings me to today. So today is December 16th and it is one day before my birthday. Tomorrow is my birthday, December 17th. But like I mentioned in yesterday's video, he always gives me like pre-birthday gifts because I had mentioned yesterday, it's always kind of a hard day because it's a week before Christmas and everybody forgets about your birthday. They wrap your gifts in, you know, Christmas paper. They combine gifts. It's always been a thing, literally my whole entire life. If I could change anything, I would change my birth date. But anyways, he had left me another little letter. It says Jan Jan. So that's his little nickname for me. So let me open up the little letter. And I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna read this one out loud. My love, I hope you enjoy your second pre-birthday gift. To say I love you seems like an understatement. I remember the first time I saw you, my heart skipped a beat. And after all this time, the same thing happens. You will never truly understand how important you are to me. You are my love, my rock, my voice of reason, my friend. You are so strong and confident. You truly complete me. Love you always and forever, Jimmy. He's always so friggin' sweet with all of his letters. Like, he is so romantic. All right, let me pan you down and let's open up our pre-birthday gift. Oh my, yay. Cannot believe this. Oh my gosh, this is a heavy duty one. This one feels bigger than the one that I wanted. All right, you guys, it's a Yeti. So I have a Yeti thermos, like to go cup, and it is amazing. It keeps my coffee hot. I would say like 20 hours for sure, it keeps it hot. So at home, I usually take my coffee mug with me and I wanted to get a Yeti for in the house because I always find that my coffee goes cold because I start sitting down drinking my coffee and then the coffee kicks in and then I'm ready to do stuff, right? And then my coffee gets cold. So I'd asked for one of these Yetis for my coffee. So yay. Thank you so much, Jimmy. I know he doesn't watch my videos. Actually, I don't think anybody in my family really watches my videos. But thank you so much. I don't want to cry again before like 9 a.m. But, you know, I've been through, both Jimmy and I, and I'm sure you have been as well, have been through very hard times in your life, whatever that may be. And I'm not going to get into it on YouTube, but you know, Jimmy and I are so blessed, fortunate, whatever word you want to use, but it is true. It is true. We are very, very blessed and fortunate to have found each other, because we literally were meant for each other. And you know, we both had to go through, you know, I went through 33 years before I met Jimmy, and you know, Jimmy was probably, I guess, 43 years, because he is 10 years older than me. And you know, it's very, I don't know how to say it. You just go through those hard times, and when you finally get what you deserve in the end, it makes all those times worth it. That's what I'm trying to say, because it's very, very true. I had some very, very hard times. And like the story, well, the main story really is I was a single mom for so long. It was just me and the girls, literally. Their biological dad did not play a part in their life. And I worked a lot. I had a full-time job and a part-time job. And lucky enough, I had a career. I had a very good paying job in the oil field working in the office. And then I worked part-time just at a grocery store to make ends meet. And, you know, that's the easier part of my hard times in my life. But, you know, it's... every day was a struggle. And just like you, you know, everybody has their story, even if it's weight loss. Everybody has their story. And I want to make sure that, you know, live your best life. Even if you're single, you know, you've gone through a divorce, you haven't met anybody. I'm not saying that my life is great, my life, because of Jimmy. You know, my life would have been great either way. I know that it would have been, because I am that strong, independent person that whatever I wanted to make happen, I just made it happen and I did it. But you know, Jimmy definitely completes the story. But you know what? Set your mind to something, you guys. You know, everybody's been through those hardships, and keep focused, keep positive. Keeping positive is such a huge thing. And you know, it'll all work out in the end. It always does. That's what I tell my children. You know, when they have their hard times, it's kind of like a roller coaster for them right now. They're 19 and 21, and I always tell them that it will always be okay, and it always is. So that is my morning, and I will catch you guys when I get back home. I work today from 9 until 5:30, but exciting news, because you will be seeing this tomorrow, which is December 17th, and it is the launch of my website. So I will be sharing more into detail once I get home. I am thrilled to be sharing this with you. I have worked very, very hard on it, and it is now time to show it to the world. So I will get into detail with that once I get back home. All right, so I wanted to briefly go over my website. So it is launched today, so make sure you check it out. I will have it linked in the description for you to see for yourself. I am so excited to be sharing it with you. I have worked very hard, and it is very beginner, let me say that as well too, but I am always open to criticism. So let's go through it together. I'm not going to spend a lot of time, because obviously you can click on the link below and check it out for yourself, but I just kind of wanted to go over what I have to offer. And you know, I definitely have lost over 100 pounds, so I am here to help you, and that is why I did create some of these keto meal plans, in order to help you and for you to be successful as well in your weight loss journey. So that is the first thing that I'm actually going to go over with you. So as you can see, just on the main page, you either can click on the top main bar, or else further down in the website, it does go into what I do have to offer for the keto meal plans. So right now I do have limited spots. I wanted to say that as well, because I am still learning. And another reason is that all of my keto meal plans and coaching is personalized to you and to your macros and everything that is included. I have taken the guesswork out for you. So I will be giving you a grocery list. I will be giving you a meal plan on what you're eating for all your meals. So you just technically have to do your part, and that is to stay on track and, you know, follow kind of what rules and suggestions that I have given. So I offer a 7-day meal plan. So this is kind of like an entry meal plan that I have created, And, you know, definitely good for those who are starting, just to see if you kind of want keto, if it's going to work for you and your lifestyle. So it's the perfect 7-day keto meal plan, and this will be able to find out if keto is the right fit for you. So what is included is customized meal plans, especially for you, customized macros, and also a grocery list. Very easy to follow recipes. You guys know I am like the queen of easy. So definitely I have some easy recipes that I have created in these meal plans for you to follow. And for every meal plan that you purchase, you will receive the keto recipe ebook for free. That will be included with all of the meal plans that I offer. So I have a 7-day keto meal plan, and then next I have a 4-week keto plan. So the 4-week is kind of like, you know, you need a little bit more of a jump start, and you already know you're kind of following keto, and you kind of have big goals, and you want those goals to result in either 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 50 pounds, and you know, you're kind of getting on the right track and know that you want to continue with keto. So definitely this would be the plan for you. Same things are included, as well as like all of my meal plans include minimal, affordable ingredients. That is definitely a must. You will get new meal ideas every week, which I will plan out for you according to your macros. And you will also get weekly check-ins with myself as well too. As well, you get the keto recipe ebook included in that. Like I had mentioned, you get that for all 3 of the plans that I have. And there is limited for all of these. It's not just like the one-on-one coaching or, you know, the 7-day meal plan. All of these are very going to be limited, because I do want to give my undivided attention to all of you. So the biggest one that I have here right now for coaching is the one-on-one. So this is getting a little bit more personable with me. And, you know, I will give you some more information and tips and tricks that I have learned with losing over 100 pounds, because I do want the same success for you as well too. So this will give you the same as everything else, except you will be, we will be kind of like holding hands, I guess, as I would to say, with weight loss. So I will be with you every step of the way. You will be able to get my contact information so that we can have some daily support with each other. And, you know, I am there to talk to 24/7. So that's kind of the difference with the one-on-one coaching. It does get more personal, dealing with myself and being in direct contact with me. All right, next I kind of want to go over the keto recipe ebook that I have created. A lot of you have mentioned that you would love to have the recipes that I have created in one book. I have created that. So it's actually a 21-page recipe ebook that I have created with all of the recipes that I have made and loved over the last 2 years. So this is definitely a must-have for yourself. I also wanted to mention, when you order the keto recipe ebook, that will be downloadable for you right away after purchase. So I won't email you. You will get it right away. You'll be able to pull it up on your phone or your computer and be able to print it off, or you can even just look at it and have it with you on your phone all the time. So it's all very, very all the keto recipes included are very easy and simple to follow, and you will not need a ton of ingredients for any of these recipes that are in this recipe book. And this recipe book is definitely a must-have, I must say. So another thing that I actually have jumped in with both feet, I have literally covered it all, you guys, I am going for it all, is I have created some merch. So you will see the tab that says, I will go back here, and you will see the tab on the top which says Janet Greta merch. So you can click on that. That will actually take you to a third party. So I have found a company that does a print on demand, because like I was saying last week in one of my videos, that it was really hard to figure out shipping, because I am in Canada, and I did get some shirts printed. I got the Mind Over Matter and I got the I Feel Kitosi shirt done, and I love those prints. And there was a few of you that absolutely wanted a shirt and wanted to support me. So I was only, my only problem was probably dealing with finding a company that first of all would print and ship for a reasonable price, and I just
couldn't do it here in Canada. The shipping was way too much. I would never charge you guys as much as they were charging for shipping. And, you know, I wanted to find a company that was definitely flexible and economical for you guys. So I found a company and they have been fantastic to work with. So I have added a ton of merch. So all of these designs I have created, and they have given me a whole bunch of options, or giving you a whole bunch of options for colors and sizing. It goes from extra small all the way up to 3XL, and they have a ton of colors, which I love. For example, the I Feel Ketosi t-shirt. So as you can see here, you can get it in a pink with the lettering will be black. And they also have white, baby blue, black, a whole bunch of different colors, and that is for all of the merchandise that I have on that website. So what I really like about it here as well too is it tells you how much will go to myself, so the profits that I will be getting, because I feel like, you know, you want to know you're supporting me, and you know, I always think that's kind of a great thing to have as far as how much is going to like the merchandiser, right? So I have that done. I have mugs that are made as well too. And you know, you can have a look on there yourself, but I have a lot of options. There is aprons, cups, t-shirts, crew necks, and a lot of different options on there. And I love that there's different colors, so you definitely have that option. I know a lot of you were liking the darker colors, which I totally get. The first time that I wore one of my shirts that I actually got made, it was white and I already spilt on it. So that's just kind of the luck that I have as well too. So I really like this bacon and eggs BFFs. I really, really love this shirt as well too. So a lot of different things to find there that you can have a look at yourself, but I am thrilled with my website. I hope that you like it as well. Like I said, make sure you let me know any feedback, or if you notice anything that is wrong or a mistake, please let me know. I really honestly do not mind. I would appreciate any sort of feedback. Like I said, I am a beginner. This is all new to me, but I'm thrilled and I'm so excited to have this launch and for you to finally see all the hard work that I've been doing for the last 3 months. All right, so that is it for today's video. Sorry it is such a short video, but I do have a lot of work to do tonight as well. So I did work today from 9 until 5:30. And Zoe came back home. She's actually sitting on the bed next to me. So we are visiting as well. Plus, I'm trying to get everything organized for the big launch of the website tomorrow morning, which you will be seeing already. So thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you hit that red subscribe button. Give this video a like to let me know that you're liking my content. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify you when I upload a new video. See you tomorrow.